We have the world-renowned motivational hypnotist and author of You Can Do Anything, Boris Cherniak.
Boris and I have known each other many years from Afghanistan in 2013, the most amazing man Beautiful on the trip. Planet.
Boris Cherniak is a comedy hypnotist known worldwide as the Incredible Boris. His interactive presentation engages audiences with hilarious demonstrations of mind control. Boris has appeared on The Howie Mandel Show, The Robert Irvine Show, Montel, Comics, and more. He is a regular guest expert on more.
Boris Cherniak, I want you to check him out.
When I wake you up in just a second, you are no other than Robert Irvine.
Hey, I'm Robert Irvine. What are you doing?
Well, I'm doing my show. I don't know why you're here, but...
This is my show, not yours.
This is my show. You look pretty good. It's nice to meet you. I'm not sure who you are. This is my show. So, I don't think we need you anymore.
Now, step back for 1 second. There's a camera right there. Feel free to just start things off. Which camera would you like to talk to? Does it make a difference? Why am I talking about this?
We'll talk over here. I'm getting pointed at from, the crew.
Oh, yeah, the crew. Go ahead and look the right... go ahead. It starts with...
Today we have such a fun show in store for you, and as you can see, it may put many of you to sleep.
We're moving on, but...
All right, well, if we're running late, let's get it going. Move the prompter faster. We have the world-renowned motivational hypnotist and author of You Can Do Anything, Boris Cherniak, joining us to the show.
I don't mean to interrupt. That guy was saying he's Robert Irvine.
Why are you still on the stage?
Because it's my stage.
I don't think it is. It's
you don't
my
have
stage.
The muscles of Robert Irvine.
My muscles are fun. I work out every day. I have my own shake. I have my own drinks. I have my own show.
Boris has presented Tedx Talks, entertained troops in Afghanistan and Kuwait, and inspired attendees at Women Global Leaders Conference in Dubai, following speeches by Sarah Ferguson and Jane Fonda.
And I guess there's a hypnotist coming. I actually thought he was going to be next.
His comedic talents were showcased at Just for Laughs Festival and the Boston Comedy Festival. Boris won Special Events Entertainer of the Year 3 times and also named Global Leader, Hypnotist of the Year, and the prestigious Global Guru Top 30.
So that's what Boris does all over the world for people everywhere, and he joins us this morning. Yeah, quickly I want to talk about the show, because what can people expect when they get to see you, and should they be as nervous as we were when we went and talked
to you? Well, not at all. I'm kind, I'm fun, and my first priority is not to embarrass nor degrade. I want to make sure that people are having fun, and there's more therapeutic stuff in the show, and at the end of the show, I always put a whole bunch of wonderful suggestions for people for quitting smoking, stop overeating, stop procrastinating, improving their self-esteem. That is a part of participating in the show. It's my thank you for being up there, trying to get acquainted. Your name, of course, is?
Jeremy.
Definitely Jeremy, right? People know you as Jeremy, right?
Yeah.
Let it sink in. You do not remember your name right now, wide awake. Now go ahead and introduce yourself right into that camera right over there. go ahead, please.
Incredible Boris.
It's just...
Okay, we gotta cut. We gotta go to commercial.
What do you mean?
It's not working.
I'm just trying to get him to introduce to my friend over here.
He doesn't know his own name. He can't say his name.
I know, but your name, of course, is...
You gotta get it together, man. I think we're live right now. You got to get it together.
Yeah, this is live television. Now, come on, Jeremy. You got to know your own name. Go right ahead.
He just said it.
It's Ahmed, Sarah, Incredible Boris.
The Incredible Boris Cherniak delivers undeniable wow factor that will be talked about for a very long time.